I am a Sri Lankan Tamil writer. I am writing last 30 years. In Tamil, I mean in my mother tongue, I published more than 20 books. So now I am living in France as a political refugee. So finally, first time I published my book in French by Solma. So this is a collection of six short stories. Still now I already wrote near 40 short stories. So this is the first collection for the French readers with six stories. I hope maybe next year or somewhere we will publish my other collection and my novels too in French. This is the small introduction about me and my works. Title is Friday, a Friday. So it's the name of the character in the story. So at the same time, I wrote this story before the 10 years in the Tamil. It's published in Tamil and English and Dutch and several languages. So now this story come in France. At the same time, we done one future film with the same title, but a little bit changed, Friday and Friday. So its story happened in the Gardinot area. You know, it's a Gardinot and La Chapelle is so many Sri Lankan Tamil people live there. The activities, so many activities are there. So this story based on La Chapelle and Gardinot, about one lost or homeless man. His name is Friday. If you read the book, there are a connection between all of the stories. These old stories talk about refugee's life and exile life and Sri Lankan war. Therefore, there are a connection. Therefore, we selected this order and these stories. Basically, I am a humoral person, that's all. And life also very humor things and fun things. So my life, now I am 50 years old, but I left from my country when I was 20 years old. So the next 30 years, I travel to a lot of the countries with visa or without visa. I crossed the borders. I was in the several prison in the several countries. So maybe you know, I was a child soldier in Sri Lanka. Yeah, in Sri Lanka. When I was 16 years old, I joined with guerrillas. So I have experience about Tamil guerrillas. How they move with the people, how they handle the people, etc., etc. So this story starts from there in Sri Lanka. You know, it's in the 80s. It's my movement. Maybe you know Tamil Tigers. It's not Tamil Tigers. They killed several prostitutes in the streets. So when I was 17 years old, every day lives, I have seen so many bodies of prostitutes in the streets. So it's a very hard thing to me. So I thought about that. So then this story grew up on his way. Now maybe it's the first time a Sri Lankan Tamil literature translated to French. So it's a, maybe for the French readers, it's a new experience. Maybe they know, they can find out something about Sri Lanka and Sri Lankan war. At the same time, I am living several years in France. And you can read how this country received the refugees and how this country saved the refugees. Maybe you can understand, because this old stories become from my personal experience. That's all.